Hello.
Hello, teacher.
How are you today?
I'm good.
Good. And what's your name?
My name is Lucy.
Good. Can you spell Lucy?
Lucy White.
And how old are you?
I'm 10 years old.
And where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
And Lucy, what day is it today?
Monday.
Okay, and Lucy, what food and drink do you like?
I like pizza and milk.
Okay, so first we're going to look at some flashcards, and I want you to use there's a or there are. Okay, so
There's a cupboard.
good.
There's a pillow.
Good.
There's a frog.
Good.
They are two shelves.
Good.
They are two beds.
Good.
They are two blankets.
Okay, and now I'll look at this picture, okay, and I want you to say there's a or there are, okay, and then use in, on, under, okay.
There's a bed on the
Good. One more.
bed. There's a book on the shelf.
Very good. Very well done. All right, and now let's look at some verbs. Okay, so what can she do?
She can sing.
Good. What can they do?
They can cook.
Okay. What can't she do?
She can't cry.
Good. What can't he do?
He can't swim.
And what can he do?
He can't write.
Good. And what can they do?
They can talk.
Okay, so now make a sentence. Okay, so what can you do and what can't you do?
I can run,
Okay.
but I can't swim.
Okay, and what can a tiger do?
No, I
What can a tiger do?
eat tiger.
It can.
It can tiger.
So a tiger can.
I can't tire.
Okay, what can a bird do?
I
It
it can bird.
can.
It can fly.
Okay, fish. What can it do?
It can swim.
Okay, well done. Okay, and now let's go to the beach. Okay, so I want you to make sentences using let's. Okay?
Let's swim in the
Good.
sea. Let's eat ice lolly. Let's fly sail.
Good.
Let's go on the boat.
Very good. Okay, and can you make a sentence using don't forget your and it's?
Don't forget Chocolate is hot.
Good. Okay, one more.
Dark forest
umbrella.
Umbrella is
raining. Okay. That was great. Okay. And last of all, can you make a sentence using I use something to do something? Okay. I use
a hand. I use a pencil to paper.
I use a pencil to
write.
And one more.
I use
Okay. Okay, well, we'll see. Goodbye.
Goodbye, teacher.